stuff out of the storage. I have some balls and other stuff in there. Some things in here. This is stuff I bought this year on the table, with the exception of Ted making his comeback. But yeah, this is some of the stuff I got. So I am going to be, and here's some more stuff out of this storage, some more things that I bought. So yeah, let's decorate. The majority of stuff I got was like Ross, as you can see, not expensive at all. Ross, some stuff was from the Target dollar spot. I believe these things were Ross. I can't remember. Let me see where did I get this one. Yep, Ross. And so some stuff I had from last year, well, everything here is new. My husband has a train back there. but yeah, nice little signs. That's what we're looking like right now. Ooh-wee. So I'm not gonna be doing my great big Christmas tree this year. I'm gonna just be doing this puny small one in this room right here. And so we're gonna bring this tree to life. We're gonna turn this puny little nobody into somebody with a snap. this is my little Charlie Brown trees, but they're supposed to be naked like that and sparse. But yeah, this is how it's coming so far. Got the little angels right here holding the stockings and the little trees. So from this angle, this is how that area is looking. But yeah, so if I pan around, that's how everything is looking so far. Let's keep going. It looks like I haven't even started with all of this stuff still left over. So much steel to put up. Oh my goodness gracious. So I kind of moved some stuff around. I moved this big box and put it over by the other Christmas tree and just added a couple more things over here. Put a little dove in the tree and a little bird in this tree. But yeah, I love the way it's turning out. So this little area, with the exception of putting, my husband's gonna put a train down there. With the exception of that, this little foyer area in our house is done. Now I'm going to change some of the pillows on the couch and love seat. I'm gonna change those up. I have these that I ordered. Right here, it's like 8 of them, I think. So I'm gonna put those over there. So I switched out these pillows right here and put the little Noel one right there and the truck and the Christmas ball with the red throw. I took the other one off. So I stuffed these pillows already, so I'm gonna put those up here. Okay, I'm using Sprayway for this table. This is how I have the living room. I put this little guy here. He has his little sack of, see that little sack of gifts? And then we have our snowman, Frosty, on his sleigh with his bags of goodies. And a couple little trees and reindeer. And that's how the pillows came out there. These are the ones over here. Nobody sits in here, so I just kind of put pillows everywhere. So now it is time to tackle these areas. It's going to be very minimal though. A lot of this stuff is for the coffee bar. I'll be doing that video tomorrow. But yeah, I'm going to start with this one. I'm not putting that train set up. My husband's going to put that up, but yeah, so let me get this whole situation over here done and then kind of clean this off. I have to put these up in some totes until Christmas is over. I forgot, I also went to Bath & Body Works and I got this little thing for my plug-in. She's so cute. And I got all of the exact same set. I got all of them are the cinnamon stick. I got, how many of those? 1, 2, 3, 4. I got 5 of those total. But right now I have some in the house already. But it smells like Christmas in here. So that just adds to the vibe. So this is very lackluster. I had another tree to put here as a centerpiece and all the bottom part is missing. So I just did it super, super minimal. Yeah, it's kind of frustrating. Pretty frustrating, but oh well. That is the dining room table. I'm gonna tackle this little area right here in the kitchen.
it's the hub of the house, so it's not gonna have much to it at all. And it's after 2 o'clock in the morning.
But not least, I'm gonna change out these chair covers and put on some of these.
Thank you.
Bye.